out drifting. Oh, now you're letting go.
What is perfect, not me. I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relief. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur, is what you think. So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you stepped to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize that I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I found a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it, huh?
These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. And anyone out there doubting that I can mouth it. You heard about me, I've been astounding.
Got
something for you, thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact. No, that's...
It's a bantamweight matchup between Cody Garbrandt and Jose Aldo. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his career.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the Jiu-Jitsu positions. This guy, once you're on the ground, there is no place where you are safe. You are constantly getting attacked. He's always throwing up submissions. He's always attacking arms. He's always attacking your neck. Doing everything to try and make you think submission's coming, even if it's just to change positions to secure top.
Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Oh, he could be a one-eyed fighter here pretty soon. That left eye's starting to shut. Well-placed kick there by Garbrandt. Oh, looked like that left hand found
him. Oh!
Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet. Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Sinister and Rob Swift. The best by far. Represent. Cut things you never heard of. Supreme force, the ultimate force. The best cutting things, cutting change. Supreme force, the ultimate force.
No man's land catch his hands, you can't stand to the force of the musical power right on command. Splitting the air, vibration walking the strong.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Magic Marlon Moraes and Marlon Moraes.
You ready?
Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategies the way that they need to. It's a close fight on paper. It also is every performance.
Whoa!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
These guys throwing early. Oh, big left. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Good right hand.
Big combination.
Oh, how good is this? 1 minute into the fight, and we got a full-on brawl.
These guys said that they were going to point this to the octagon, and they were going to fight. Did I believe them? No. So right now, I am so wrong, they are doing exactly what they said.
Yeah, shades of Max Holloway against Ricardo Lamas back in the day. 32 total strikes, as you see there, have landed for Magic Marlon Moraes.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Moraes' lower jaw now starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that, but a lot of damage absorbed by me in here tonight. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that.
Wow! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact. He's jumping.
All the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of
that. That'll do it!
That is it.
He's done. He's done.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight that one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
All right, let's get it inside of Bruce.